Hello everyone. Today we will continue to explore Earth simulation in cell to singularity, evolution never ends. In this video, we will start to learn useful facts about life and living things in this application. Let's go. When you unlock a new species, you will know one more fact about that species. When you upgrade a new evolutionary trait, you will know one more fact about that trait. In addition, when you create a certain amount of a species, you will get an achievement and learn more useful information about that species. Lessons about the origin, interesting features such as size, shape, life activity, or evolutionary features that are characteristic of organisms compared to other organisms will help us have a different view of nature. It also helps us remember them faster and easier. If you want to see useful facts of a species, click on the icon of that species on the tree of evolution, click on the image of that species on the simulation or click on the achievements of that species in the leaderboard. Each achievement will bring an interesting knowledge of its own. Now, are you ready to explore this huge treasure of knowledge? Let's go! The Sun. Stars are the power source of the universe. Solar waves pour onto nearby planets and provide energy for millions of years. Home star of Earth is the Sun. It has been powering the Earth and the entire solar system for the past 4.54 billion years. And as expected, it will continue to do that for the next 5 billion years. Earth provides just the right mixture of chemicals, an abundance of water, and an atmosphere that's ideal for developing life. Currently, the Earth is the only example of an environment that allows evolution to continue. The Earth provides the necessary conditions such as water, an environment in which complex organic molecules can be synthesized, and enough energy for metabolism. The distance from the Earth to the Sun, the eccentricity of the orbit, the ratio of rotation, the tilt of the axis of rotation, the geological history of the Earth, the stable atmosphere and the protective magnetic field are all conditions necessary to form and sustain life on this planet. The gravitational forces exerted by the Moon and the Sun, and the rotation of Earth, turn the tides of the ancient oceans to advance life. On the primeval planet Earth, an atmospheric solution rich in organic compounds set the ideal conditions for the development of life. Atoms and molecules bond together to create these organic compounds, which combine to build proteins. In 1806, French chemists Louis-Nicolas Vauquelin and Pierre-Jean Robiquet isolated a compound in asparagus that was subsequently named asparagine, the first amino acid to be discovered. A complete protein, also called a whole protein, is a food source that contains an adequate proportion of each of the 9 essential amino acids necessary in the human diet. What do you call an acid with an attitude?
An amino acid.
Two common amino acids, aspartic acid and phenylalanine, are often combined and used as an artificial sweetener. 9 amino acids that are essential for human life cannot be produced naturally by the human body, and thus must be consumed as food. The carbon dioxide that volcanoes produced warmed the Earth, and a major catalyst in making Earth habitable in its early stages of development. A layer in the Earth's stratosphere that protects the planet from ultraviolet radiation. Over time, human pollution has damaged this essential barrier. When amino acids bond together, they create a chain that becomes integral building block in creating proteins. To have a reaction, you must first have a catalyst. Enzymes act as the trigger for biochemical reactions. Messengers of genetic code. RNA is responsible for transferring genetic code from the nucleus to ribosomes to make proteins. A molecule with the unique property of self-replication, DNA's infinite configurations form the foundation of all evolutionary changes. DNA, or deoxyribonucleic acid, is blueprint for all living things. Every human shares about 99% of their DNA with every other human. The human genome has approximately 3 billion DNA base pairs arranged on 46 chromosomes. DNA strands come together to form tight coils to create a chromosome. Humans have 23 pairs for a total of 46 chromosomes. DNA was first isolated in 1869 when the Swiss doctor Friedrich Miescher noticed a microscopic substance he named nucleon, left over in discarded bandages from a patient. Francis Crick, James Watson and Maurice Wilkins were granted the 1962 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for their discovery of a double helix model of DNA. Scientist Rosalind Franklin, who also contributed to the discovery, did not receive shared credit until 1975. The building blocks of living cells. Proteins are molecules made from long chains of amino acids. The basis for biological inheritance, DNA replication produces identical copies of existing DNA so that they can be passed on from one organism to its offspring. Unicellular microorganisms that have cell walls, but none of the organelles that make up multicellular organisms. While some can make you sick, many bacteria are necessary for you to survive. Chromosomes are DNA molecules containing genetic material. They preserve the genomic sequence and allow for traits to be passed from parent to offspring. The plasma membrane protects the inside of the cell from the environment. In addition, the plasma membrane also has other important functions such as connecting cells into a stable mass, transporting essential substances across the membrane or acquiring and transmitting information.